Hello guys, at first create ebay listing as I explain it is in this video. And now let's go to the item that we previously listed. Click edit. Now go to the item description section. Okay, at first just change this header. We can change this color, or we can change this, or we can add an image. This clickable links, we can change this. We can add a new section like this. And now let's add an image in our description. Okay, let's add clickable images which will direct buyers to the product listing. Now we can add a clickable word in the description section using this code. Thank you for watching. Stay awesome.